Two roosters walk into a bar. One has a big, red, fleshy wattle and comb. The other has a small, shriveled wattle and shriveled comb. Which one gets the chicks? As many have suspected all along, when it comes to roosters, size does matter. Roosters are known for their red, fleshy comb and wattle. Research has shown that the larger the rooster's comb and wattle, the more likely he will mate. Hence, a shriveled comb and wattle gets a rooster nowhere with the hens. This was the observation made by Arnold Berthold in 1849. Berthold took six young roosters and castrated four of them. The two that retained their testes had normal-sized combs and wattles and had normal interest in mating with hens. Of the four that were castrated, two of them had testes placed back into their abdominal cavity. These two had normal comb and wattle development and courtship behavior. The remaining two chickens remained chicken nuggetless, resulting in small combs and wattles and no interest in hens. Berthold concluded that the testes secreted something that conditioned the blood. He speculated that the blood then acted on the body of the rooster to cause the development of male characteristics. 50 years later, the existence of this something was discovered to be a long-distance chemical messenger known as a hormone. Glands synthesize and secrete hormones that enter the blood and are carried to distant target organs to help regulate processes such as growth and development, metabolic activities, osmolarity, and reproduction. Hormones, therefore, are one of two major regulatory systems of the body that help ensure life-sustaining coordinated responses. In this module on the endocrine system, we will survey the endocrine organs, their hormones, and how target organs respond to each of those hormones. This discussion will include information on the regulation of hormone synthesis and secretion, and the imbalances that arise due to hormone excess, hormone deficiency, and abnormal responsiveness of target tissues to a hormone. All right, I'm excited to get started, and my adrenaline is pumping. Is yours?